What's going on, guys? Welcome to another video. Today, as you saw by the title thumbnail, I'm going to be showing you how to euro mount your buck with hydrogen peroxide and water. First thing you're going to want to do is get hydrogen peroxide, a tub about the size of your buck head, and paper towels. That's all you're going to need. So the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to get a bunch of paper towels, enough to wrap the skull, not the horns. You can get tape to go around these, because you don't want to bleach these, because you don't want them to be white or anything. So you could put tape right there, or you could just be more precise where you put the paper towels. So you're going to want to get the paper towels soaked with water and try to wrap the whole, the side, the eyes and everything except the bottom of the skull with wet paper towels. So now that we have that wrapped, what you're going to want to do is just take your hydrogen peroxide and pour it on, just soaking the paper towels that are already wet with water. You want to, if you have some to spare, you want to totally soak, like drench your paper towels in hydrogen peroxide, or this won't work as well and you'll have to repeat it. You don't want this to dry out. You want it to constantly be moist. So about every 6 hours, you want to reapply the hydrogen peroxide to the paper towels. And hopefully 24 hours later, you'll have a white skull. And the next thing you're going to want to do to hopefully get the bottom of your skull is put hydrogen peroxide in the bottom of your container. And this will help get the underside of your skull, hopefully. And you don't need to put too much hydrogen peroxide, because it's a 50-50 mix. You're going to be putting water in the bottom too. So that's why we already had water on the paper towels, because you don't need just straight hydrogen peroxide. So there's about an inch of hydrogen peroxide in the bottom. And just remember, you need to keep these drenched. So every 6 hours, or just whenever you can see it starts to dry up, you want to reapply hydrogen peroxide. You can get this at Walmart, or you can order it online. So next thing we're going to want to do is we're going to want to fill this up with water until about here. All right, guys, so once again, keep this drenched. Try not to get it on the horns. If you get it on the horns, just take a paper towel with water and wipe off the horns. You can tape the horns, like I said, or you could just be more precise with the paper towels, trying not to get it on the actual horns. But remember, keep this wet, keep this filled up so it'll get the underside of your skull. And guys, if you do end up coming out with spots that you actually did get hydrogen peroxide on your horns, you can just polish it with polish or whatever you use to darken your horns. So now we have to wait at least 24 hours. Keep this wet, keep this high, the water high, and we'll hopefully have a brand new white skull. So really simple, paper towels, you wrap it up. Try to do at least two layers, hydrogen peroxide, water. That's it. Let it sit for 24 hours. And after you let it sit for a while, you can spray off the horns. If you did get any hydrogen peroxide on it, you can take a wet paper towel with water, obviously, and wipe these off so you don't, because you don't want to get these in the water with the hydrogen peroxide, and you don't just want splashes of hydrogen peroxide. So take a wet paper towel and wipe those off. Make sure so you don't get any white spots. And now we have to wait 24 hours. Okay, guys, so this has been sitting for 24 hours. The reason it's all dirty right here is because I had this rock on it because it kept tipping over. But now it's been sitting for 24 hours. I've been re-soaking it with peroxide, and now we're gonna take it off. All right, guys, so this is what it looks like right now. It still kind of looks, it's definitely whiter, but we still have to spray it off just to get the finishing effect. So let's go do that. All right, guys, this is the finished product. Honestly, I think it looks awesome. So it's really simple. All you do is hydrogen peroxide, water, and paper towels. Let it sit for 24 hours and spray it off, and this is what you got. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I hope you have a good day.